Hello and welcome back. I'm John, an old YouTuber. It's Wednesday today and we just have a little bit of sunlight. But it's been a great day the whole day. But I think it's sunset, then the sun is lower, then the sun is shining a little bit. But I was thinking about to record my English video for today. But actually, I was thinking about to wait till I cook some hot food. But normally, I do that in Dennis. I will make some eggs. I will fry some eggs. But I'm not going to eat now because it's not even 4 p.m. I have 10 eggs I will make with rice and curry, but to do that later we can have it to make it ready. Rice and curry, and then I will fry 3 eggs, but I will do that when I record in Dennis. But we can make it ready a little bit. We have to boil, I have to dishwash this one. But we can do that on my video, dishwash this one. So we have a little bit daylight. I have copied some video away from my external hard drive. I'm copied to there, I'm not finished yet. I could start to copy a little bit more. Of course, I have to buy a new one on for 5,000 gigabytes, but that's cost no $140, something like that. And I'm not really have don't have any saving for to buy stuff like that. But let's start copy a little bit more. Oh, we can do I need a little bit piece to do that if I do something mistake. So I will wait to copy when I finish this video. But it's Wednesday the 9th today. And that's not so long time to Friday, because on Friday I can maybe see how much YouTube money I get. Then I know I will have like $250 in 2 weeks. I've not spent any of my money. I pay my bills the first February, and I'm gonna save all that money. I save like $180. I still have this $180, and this $180 will be more worth more every day. When every day going, I have more average every day I can spend. Like on Friday, I still have my $180. I can start to buy a pizza if I like to do that. I could spend $15 to buy a pizza. Yes, but we could dishwash a little bit, but why spend time on my video to do that? But that will not take long time to do it. And we can clean this plate. So then I'm ready to cook some hot food later. But all my day I've just been watching Netflix. I think we have to put the camcorder a little bit more down. So let's dishwash a little bit. Then I can cook some rice later, but I'll do it in Dennis. I normally do that. I could have done it in English, but I'm making some video in Danish, I'm cooking too. Yes, this was this one. For the rice. Then I can, in about 2 hours, something like this, I could start to cook some hot food. Well, actually I could do it now, why not? Yes, I could start to make some hot food now.